Hello. So I'm gonna get to practicing. The shirt has shrunk in the laundry. It's all weird. So yes. Quick reference. Okay, so A is the one with the thing. Okay, E minor. Like this. No. What are we doing here? E. Okay. Weird and ghostly. And just so you can see up close, this is how I had my fingers. Woo, 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 woo. Okay. So, the other E. I've joints in my fingers. I don't know. There's that, and then there's at the, what do you call the knuckles? The joints. Where the joints are, if you see how you go like that, see that? So basically, there's little hollow spots in my fingers. That's the problem. So, D6 is good for learning. Because then I can go to, what is D7? D7. Then I can go to D major. Then I can go to D minor. Let's do the hard one. C7. Today. It's more just some don't want to cooperate. And it's been, I think I was right about the clonazepam because I take that once a day. And I took it once and, oh, that's my girlfriend. But she will have to wait a little bit. She doesn't mind. Anyways. Hello? Yes, I will. Can I go in a little while? The stores close at the same time though, right? Do you not want bread anymore? If I can get it from Lynn's, it won't be a problem. Okay. Yeah, I'm just practicing guitar right now. Okay. Bye. That was my mom. So, where were we? C6. C7 and C minor, unless I already did C minor, in which case I'll just do C minor twice. And C minor. Now we can move to the G's. like to do this? So can't do that right now. And the other hard one, a lot of the B's and the F's are hard actually. Cigar, and then Which is open. Nothing's open. B major 7. Okay. BBM 6. What is it? It's the second one. Well, that's very powerful for sure. We did F7, but let's do it again. FM6. Just embrace it. Troubles with my joints. Right. Okay. That's everything. But there's another page. And we're almost 20 minutes. 20 minutes. Okay, so obviously there's this. I have to buy bread, and also I want to get through this. Thank you. But I'm just going to do this a bit more before I go.